I don't even know where to start from. First, I introduce you to show if you've just joined. Hello! You're watching your favorite entertainment show, and this just happens to be a class, but not just any other class. Eh? It's a fantastic class. You get to sing, you get danced, you get to just break a sweat. You can use all your devices, make as much noise as you please, and we have a roll call. And you can check in by at the Bounce25 on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Hashtag is Bounce Nation. However, one has fewer.
Amen.
There has been this isongi that people have been addicted to, me being number one, because I like to lead by example. Can you sample me like this? It goes like this. I even know how she dances. But you kwa na manuele oku. Mada. Okay. Yeah, Nivo, thanks. So why I'm so excited and so breathtaking is because Joe Baby is in studio. He's in studio. Joe Baby is my Joe Baby. It's just that you don't know. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah,
hi.
I've been low-key calling you baby for a while now. Hi, baby. What's good? He looks so good.
He looks so nice.
Oh, my God. Bucket list check. I'm going to sleep with my shoes tonight. I don't... First, say hi to a DJ here.
Yo, bro. What's up?
Wagwan.
Nice.
Welcome
bro.
To Kenya, bro.
Thank you.
Welcome to Kenya.
Yeah.
It's times like this that we really, really, really love our job and what we do.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. How are you?
I'm good.
You are used to fanatic, crazy girls, aren't you?
Yeah. Are you crazy?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, I can handle that.
Uh-huh. Tell us, I don't even know. Tell us about yourself. We already know you.
Okay, so Joe Boy is a young Nigerian artist.
Mm-hmm.
Artist.
Mm-hmm.
Upcoming dancer.
Mm-hmm.
I'm handsome.
Very. You dance?
Thank you. Yeah. Upcoming, I'm trying.
Are you on three steps now?
I'm trying to learn how to. Uh-huh. I'm almost there. I'm almost on three steps, so yeah.
Okay, proceed.
Proceed what?
You were telling us something.
No. Oh, I thought you said I should dance. Sorry.
No.
Yeah, so that's basically me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Why are you so humble? What's wrong? Why are you not... First of all, why are you not shouting? I'm so used to Nigerians shouting on the TV.
Why? No, Nigerians shout. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Mm.
We have a topic today.
Okay.
And the question is, what's the craziest thing you ever done for love?
Okay, so there's this two areas in Lagos.
Mm-hmm.
There's Bariga and there's Surulere.
Mm-hmm.
So I trekked from Surulere to Bariga.
To see someone?
Yeah, to see someone.
Ha.
Yeah, I students, yeah.
So. Sorry.
Yeah, and that was like really far.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why didn't you see her?
She wasn't around.
Ah. Yeah. You didn't call?
I didn't call. I was like, I'm going to find my love. And I was walking.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a side note because I've been trying to figure it out by myself in my lonesome while I call you baby in my dreams. You had this visual mix for, you know.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah. So, why did you take a video? Why did you come out with a video later? We were so hooked already. Yeah.
Yeah, because I wanted to, like, show the face. Yeah.
Ah.
Like, those people were asking, like, we need to see your face. We want to see your face and everything, so...
What kind of seen your face before? Tell me about that song with Pata Ranking. What that? I am not Nigerian, so I don't know how to pronounce it.
Yeah.
Faji.
Faji, that's Mr. Easy. Faji.
Sorry, yes,
that's
Mr. Easy.
Mr. Easy.
What does it mean?
It means enjoyment.
Enjoyment.
Yeah.
Say it again. Faji.
Faji.
Use it in a sentence.
Mufelo Faji. Like I want to go on Faji. I want to Faji. Is it Yoruba? Is it like Yoruba? It's not English.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
You're Yoruba?
Yeah.
Okay. What I know?
About Yoruba. Yeah.
No. It's just that they call Yoruba demons, and I don't know why. Why do they call you Yoruba demons?
Because we're the most romantic, so it seems too good to be true. So they call us demons.
Yeah. So say something romantic. Romance me.
Hmm?
Prove it.
I don't want to romance you.
Why not? I can't? No, go ahead. He said he can't. Did everyone not hear?
Yeah, because my girlfriends are watching.
Sorry. No, this is just for TV. It's nothing else. I promise.
Hmm?
Yeah. You won't ask questions.
I'm not Yoruba demon, I'm just Yoruba dude. Yeah, so.
I
don't know how to romance.
The Swahili was coming out already.
Swahili?
I was about to. Do you know any Swahili word, speaking of?
Yes, I do.
Which one?
I learned some this moment, but I don't think it's fair. Should I say it?
Oh, my God. What's wrong? with you.
Yeah, that's the word. That's the word.
Yeah. Okay, Kingsley has become mature. Maybe because my hair baby is here. Are you going to Itika?
No, I'm still mature. I'm still mature.
He's going through a phase. He's going through a phase.
Really?
Mm-hmm. So,
Everything fine. Everything cool.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
So, you came to Kenya this morning.
Yeah.
Do you have a special reason or you just want to see Kenyans?
Yeah, so I have a show at the B Club tonight. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, come through.
Oh.
How you coming?
You've put me in the spotlight.
Yeah.
Would you like to make up? Yes, yeah. We are coming. We, as the Bounce, we are coming. Are we together? Hashtag is Bounce Nation. We are going. Where are we going again?
The B Club.
That's where we are going. We're going to B Club. For tonight, from what time?
From what time?
Hey, these people need to tell him what's up. Yeah, yeah, it's a national
language. Yeah, it's at night.
When they give you the time, there's Kenyan time too.
Oh.
Yeah.
You know, that time that you'll be there, not at 8 and then we wait for you until
early,
I don't know. Really?
Yeah.
Why now?
They come through by 8, you see me.
Guys, you've already heard.
Yeah.
Okay, so you have something special to launch today?
Yeah, I have a new single.
Mm-hmm.
Dropping 12 Midnights, yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Did we just exclusively take it? Please say yes. Shut up. Just say yes. He said yes. Edit the other part. Tell us about the new single.
Yeah, so beginning is a love song.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be very big when it comes to love songs.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me.
You cut your face.
And there's a visualizer for it too.
Okay, thanks. Yeah. Sorry. You can also do a video. It's okay.
Yeah.
I will watch.
Okay.
You don't want to give me like a snippet or maybe a little chorus or something?
Okay.
What was
okay, now I think it's time to romance you now. Can you compose or should I compose?
I'm ready. Should I compose myself?
Yeah.
I'm fine. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Done.
Special type of feeling that I feel when I'm with you. On to mommy anytime we are there with you. I want your heart and soul and your own body too. I can't let you go. I'm beginning to fall in love. Yeah. So that's the snippet. Yeah.
Guys, I want to be very honest with you. His song has, I think, Baby has around 7.7 million views. I am responsible for around 10,000. And the many times I have looped that song, it does not sound as good as what I've just heard right now. So thank you. Yeah. Bonus viewer, that is a praise God. Bonus viewer.
Amen.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Is there anything else you'd like to say before we leave?
Yeah, so I want to say a big thank you to Kenyans for supporting and accepting my sound.
Mm-hmm.
God bless you guys. I see love and I appreciate you guys. So in case you need to connect with me on all platforms, that is Joeboy Official, JoeBoyOfficial on all platforms, on Instagram, Twitter, and SoundCloud. God bless you guys. I'm dropping new music tonight. Thank you very much.
Can I still call you Joe Baby? Please.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, that's actually like, when call me Joe Baby or Joe Boo. Yeah.
What is the craziest thing Val has ever done for love? She walked to Nigeria to find Jobu. Oh my gosh. Hey, at the Bounce 254 Facebook, Instagram, at the hashtag is Bounce Nation. I'm going to leave you to do your thing and be in the peripheries. But if you need someone to just walk, just whistle.
All right.
I'll be right over there.
All right.
Okay.